Oh, I have been called many things in my long life. A seer, a heroine, a guardian. I have lived to see the birth of many nations, cried and prayed through numerous bloody wars. We are the things you see out of the corner of your eye. The shapes and shadows that skirt the periphery. We are the folklore legends, the frost giants, the leprechauns, the trolls under the bridge, the ghosts in the attic. I recruit my servants from the souls that have sinned during their lifetime to fight evil in all its shapes and forms, and crush it like a cockroach underfoot. Guilt can be a powerful motivator, and redemption an even greater. You need not fear us, unless you are a dark heart, a vile one who preys on the innocent. Then heed my warning and heed it well. My servants will find you. This I promise, for we will hunt you down like the animals you are, and pull you screaming feet first into the very bowels of hell. Some may call it a curse, a life like mine, but others, a blessing. It's certainly a lonely life, but a fulfilling one at best. It's my cross to bear, and I bear it gladly. Someone has to take a stand against evil. Why should it not be me? Sometimes, on still nights, you clear.